Okay, the next thing that I want to do is point out the flanges on the drums here on our Ibex C-Series mower. These are exclusive to the Ibex C-Series brand. What these do is that as the material is being cut and it passes through the drum areas of the mower, it leaves the material behind the mower in a nice crisscross pattern in the swath behind the mower. And what this does is it allows the hay to dry more thoroughly throughout the entire depth of the swath of hay behind the mower.